Get off me! You think I'm scared of you, Robin?
The infected. Where are they?
They're not infected. They're Joker. Harley's got them, and they ain't leaving this place until you're a corpse.
How did she find us? How did she get in?
I'd let him know if I were you. He's not always in such a good mood.
How should I know? I guess she's smarter than you think.
Not likely.
Let's check the Batcomputer.
Good idea.
I'm locking the whole building down. No one leaves until we account for the infected.
She just walked in. No alarm, no warning. Something's wrong with the voice recognition.
Maybe. There's no trace of a hack. If they're still here, then the facial recognition software will find them. Got them. Albert King's in the Wild West set. Looks like he's gearing up for a comeback bout. They took Christina Bell to the Haunted House set. Harley's left armed guards to protect her. Charisma's on the soundstage. I can't tell what he's got planned.
All right, we know where they are. Now all we need to do is get them back. Should be easy, right?
Henry, what happened?
I don't know. I think something hit me on the back of the head.
Do you think she'll recognize me in this blank death mask you call a face? I mean, it does do expressions, right?
Henry, lock down this door. Only let Robin or myself back through.
How's it going, Fat Brain? Nice place you got here. I think my Joker would have liked it. Kind of place he would have picked.
I ain't going anywhere near Bell. She's nuts.
She jumped on Hudson, scratched out one of his eyes, right in front of everyone.
What did Holly do?
Nothing. I'm coming for you.
Hey.
Robin, you wait here while I get behind him. We'll take him down faster if we work together.
When do I join him?
You'll know when you see it.
Come on out, Bat!
Sure took your time back there.
I was testing your self-control.
Did I pass?
You need practice. Come on.
Come on, lady. We need to get you someplace safe.
Are you kidding me? I'm getting front row seats!
Anything happens to her, Harley will kill you.
Yeah, he's right. And if Batman sees how you've treated me, he's gonna knock out you and you. Well, maybe not you. Definitely you. And you. Oops. Well, that evens things up a little. Anyway, when he's done with you chumps, me and Bats will have this place all to ourselves. So get out there and make him show you how much he wants me.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Jeez, she didn't need to kill him.
Anyone bored?
Are you dumbasses done yet?
She's all locked up, safe and sound.
That girl is very important to me, so I'm not gonna take any chances. Remember who's in charge in here.
Oh, bad!
Run this way!
I love it!
Over here! He'll get away! He went this way!
That's all of them. Time to go get Miss Bell.
She clawed half my face off. Be honest. How's it look?
Like you're too slow.
I'll take her back to the cells.
Henry, Robin's heading your way. Let him in when he gets there.
Of course. I take it this means you stopped one of those monsters.
Yes, but I'm not done yet.
This Robin seems like a real improvement on that last one, Bats. Remember Jason Todd? Oh, what a whiner! Always complaining. We're both better off without that loser.
So what do we have here? Poor little Batman all alone.
You wanna hear this? You come see me. Ignore this freak. Just you and me, baby.
Ugh. Boring. Like he's interested in a fight. Don't you know this guy? He craves something more. Something intelligent. Something creative. Something fun.
I'll show him fun. Two fists of fun. And then I'm coming to see you, Charisma. I'm gonna smack you so hard, you're gonna be singing out the back of your head.
Yeah, tough guy. Well, first, you'll have to find me. And second, well, let's be honest, old-timer. You're a little past your sell-by date.
Who do you think you're talking to, boy? You better watch your mouth.
Whatever. Choice is yours, Bats. Come find us and see who wins. My money's on me.
I'd like to see anyone else stand here holding this damn thing.
died forever!
I'm gonna blow your stinking head off!
Someone there?
Jason, I thought you were dead.
Batman? Is that you?
Batman's not coming to save you, Jason.
He'll come.
It's been 6 months now, Jason. I think it's time to face facts.
Screw you.
That's the spirit? You're a real chip off the old bat block. Not that it'll do you any good.
Why won't you just kill me?
What? Oh, no. I'm not going to kill you. Not yet, anyway. You're my sidekick now. Imagine it. You and me, out on the streets, starting fights, picking on the weak. A regular dynamic duo! Just like Bats and that new kid of his.
No, he wouldn't.
You think? So, this isn't Batman, then? Weird. The pointy ears are usually a dead giveaway.
No.
I didn't want to show you that photo. Really, I didn't. But, well, it was the only way for you to get closure. Now, I know it hurts, but sometimes... you gotta be cruel to be kind.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Let's get the next one.
Sorry, Bats, but I was planning a duet for us. Can Bird Boy wait out there and listen to us make sweet music together?
This lock is mechanical with no digital components. I won't be able to use the remote hacking device. Henry, I need your help.
Of course. Anything.
I need you to send me the CCTV footage from the camera in Stage C. You can use the computer in that room to do it.
Okay, I'll try. Computers really aren't my specialty.
You can isolate the data using the panel on the right. Slide your finger along the dial until...
like this? Oh, this technology is very interesting. Okay, I can see the camera.
Now highlight the track for the last 10 minutes,
and... done.
So I see. Thanks, Henry. Charisma's wearing a bomb vest. There are 5 other bombs around the room.
Got it.
Don't be shy. There's room up here on stage for 2. No, really, I insist. As you can see, the crowd is so excited, it may just explode!
Nobody serenades you but me, Vance. Take it away, boys! Take me on home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends and I can't stop laughing.
Say goodnight, folks.
On home to the asylum. Never alone in the asylum. Anarchy ruled. It was wild, but through it all you never smiled. Joke's on you. I'm in your head, so look who's laughing now. Remember in Arkham City, I killed your girl. So pretty. That was the night you let me die. But when I looked you in the eye, that's when I knew we'd be together. Look who's laughing now. I'm stuck in your head and I'm laughing. I feel you with dread and I can't stop laughing. Your parents are dead and I can't stop laughing. What else can I do? Now I'm part of you. I am the clown, Prince of Crime. And we've had a hell of a time. You're part of me, I'm part of you. And now there's nothing left to do. I just can't wait till I'm in control. Who'll be laughing then? I drove you round the bend and I'm laughing. I'm with you till the end, and I can't stop laughing. I killed all your friends, and I can't stop laughing.
That's all the bombs disarmed. Time to take down Charisma.
Taste your fear. Now that my time is near. I'm in your blood, I'm so alive. I only wish you...
No encore.
And he's a professional singer? Even Alfred sings better than this guy.
Good work, Robin.
No problem. Call it my contribution to music. Let's get Golden Tonsils here back to the cells.
Catchy number, right, Bats? You know, I had the singing voice of a soprano once. I mean, I had a vocal cord.
I'll take Charisma back to his cell.
Alfred, we're almost done here, and we need to make up for lost time. Prepare another upgrade for...
Very good, sir. I'll have the weapons generator Mark II prepared. With it, you'll be able to overcharge the Batmobile's secondary armaments. It's what you get the man who has everything.
Well, look who shot the mouth off too soon. I guess it's just you and me now, Bats. Mono y mono. A real fight. Something to tell the kids about. Of course, you could just turn and run like a little chicken. You face the rest. Now, fight the best.
Did you see that guy? The boxer.
If only you could convince one of these chumps to open up the gate for you. I'd do it myself, but, you know, you killed me.
Weak. I was there when he lost their last fight. Brought some guy in from Russia. Beat the crap. Got him. He retired soon after. So, how come he...
Open the gate!
I don't get it.
What's there to get? Just get the gate open.
Okay, but, this don't seem right.
But, if the gate's lowered, what do we do about Batman?
Holly's got a plan. I'm sure of it.
What do we have here, then? Wakey, wakey. What's wrong? You think I'm going to hurt you? Why? I'm not the bad one here. Oh, no, 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 no. It's Batman. He's abandoned you. Thrown you away like an unwanted puppy. Can I have him, Daddy? Oh, please, 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 please. I'll take real good care of him. Anything to make you happy, Princess. Just make sure people know he's yours. We don't want him to end up back here, do we?
No, we don't, Daddy. I want to keep him forever.
No, no, please. Please, no, no!
Everything okay? You look spooked.
I'm fine, Jason. Tim.
You haven't done that for a while. There's one
the
left.
Fight of the
Come
century.
On.
You ready to get schooled, Bats? Where do you want to start? How about getting your asses kicked 101? Nothing to say? Strong science hype, huh? Well, let's see if I can change that. I'm gonna make you both beg for mercy and cry out in pain. I almost felt that one. Almost.
This won't take long, Boy Wonder.
Listen!
Can't take us both for one! Let's make this count!
I'm gonna rip out both of your hearts!
No, Batman.
Nobody ever...
now!
No! You think the two of you can take me? Think of it! I've got you where I want you. I almost felt that one. Almost.
Thanks! Gonna cut you.
You're the worst tag team I've ever seen. I'll crush you.
You lean back.
Get back in the fight. The Goliath's gonna make.
Can't let Harley win.
Go.
Nice work. You really held your own just now. I'm impressed.
You can carry him. I can't leave here without King.
Batman, please, you have to help me. That Quinn woman and her goons are trying to break in here. There's no telling what she'll do to me.
Stay calm, Henry. I'm on my way. Robin, wait here with the infected. I'll go ahead and deal with Harley's men.
You think she's okay? Who?
It's Batman. Hey, Batman! Where's your little bird friend? You two have a fight?
Oh, he didn't fly away all upset now, did he?
Oh, what? You want to come in?
Allie was right. She said he'd show.
Open the gate now!
No problem.
First she said shut the gate, now she wants it open. I think she's gone crazy.
That, dumbass, is why you're not paid to think. It's some kind of bad trick. Batman's little helper. Looks like he left you all alone.
Nah, he figured I could handle you by myself. He doesn't take you very seriously. Neither do I.
Ooh! He's asking for it.
Oh, think you're funny, huh? Open the gate! For real this time! If you think you're taking him back to the cells, think again! He's got the Joker in him. They all have. That means they're mine. I'm taking them.
Now that would be highly irresponsible of me to allow that to happen.
Batman took Mr. J away from me once already. He ain't gonna do it again. You hear that, Batman? I know you're out there.
Yeah.
Where are you, Bat Freak?
What, afraid to face us?
How about that? You're a trigger pull away from getting your little bitey brains blown out, and your boss don't care one bit! Ain't that right, B-Man? Joker always said the Bat was mean. Didn't care about no one but himself. Not like Mr. J.
Is this gonna go on much longer?
He looked after me. loved me with all his heart. He would have never abandoned me. Not like that big coward who's out there hiding. I'm talking to you, Batman. Show your face, or Robin here gets it. Right between the eyes.
Blow his head off. Do it.
You hearing this, Batman?
Yeah, he's hearing it.
I've had enough! I'm counting to three! If you don't get out here by the time I'm finished, Bart Brain here gets it! Okay, I'm starting! One! In case you didn't hear it, I've started! I'm on one already! Okay, two! Better hurry up, Batman! I'm halfway! The boy Wonder's about to get a real bad headache!
Yeah, I'm kind of in agreement. Any time now would be good.
This is it!
No one puts their hands on the boss, lady.
Guess.
I'll grind you into the ground!
Is that supposed to hurt?
I'm impressed.
What can I say? I'm irresistible.
We need to get back to the cells. You take Albert. I've got Quinn. I can't leave Harley here. I should get her locked up in a cell. I can't leave Harley here. I'll need to carry her back to the cells myself. I can't leave Harley here. I should get her locked up in a cell. Robin, prep the cell.
No, no, no!
Don't move, Robin. You killed them, didn't you, Henry?
Oh, Bats! You're so easy. Desperate to see the good in people. Especially when they're bad. Huh? Honey! I'm home!
Activating jailbreak protocol.
Oh!
I guess we now know who reprogrammed your security.
Now, if you would be so kind, go join your friend over there.
Go to hell.
Now.
Nice move, Henry. Your turn, Bats.
Evolution's a funny thing. No matter how many obstacles get in its way, the strongest always survives. Still, you know what they say about evolution? Even amoebas can do it.
What are you doing?
Purifying the gene pool.
Even I don't know which side to root for now.
Goodbye. It's been educational.
I changed my mind. Kill, kill, kill him!
Now that's unexpected. You're gonna be spectacular.
You're the last Joker. That other cell's for you.
I need to stop Scarecrow. When I'm done, I'm locking myself away.
What if you fail? You'll be too dangerous. I won't be able to stop you.
Oh, no, no, no. You are not going to do this!
You need to get in the cell. It's the only choice we have left.
That's a defeatist argument, Bats. And you know it!
Come on. You need to do this.
You're the boss. Don't let him tell you what to do.
You can't stay out here. It's not safe with Joker inside you.
Tosh, there's plenty of room for both of us in here. But it looks a bit cramped in there.
If you're not sure, that's him talking.
Oh, if you're not sure, that's you agreeing with me.
Be honest. It's what you want.
How would you know what he wants? I'm the one in his head.
I can handle Scarecrow.
You just... Oh, God. He's serious?
You're doing the right thing. Trust me. I'm sorry, but you have to do this. I'm sorry, Bruce, but it's the only way.
I know, Tim.
I'll stop Scarecrow.
Master Bruce, I'm reading multiple militia forces converging at your location. It's the Arkham Knight. He's found you.
I'll take care of it, Alfred.
Are you sure? There are rather a lot of them.
I said I'll handle it.
You'll be fine.
Of course I will. You train me.
Security lockdown initiated.
Don't worry about Robin, Batsy. I'm sure he won't die. Well, fairly certain anyway. Hey, I never finished my story about Jason Todd, did I? Have you got something to tell the nice man, Jason?
My name is Jason Todd.
Who do you hate?
Batman.
Excellent. Of course you do. Did you get that, Bats? Kid's not yours anymore. He's mine. Mine, mine, mine. To do with as I wish. Hey, I never asked. What's the big secret? Who is the big bad bat? His name. Tell me.
Of course, sir. It's...
Never could stand a tattletale. That's why I like to work alone. No one to spoil the punchline. You should try it sometime. After all, you've seen what happens when you drag your friends into this crazy little game of ours.
Cell. It's the only choice we have left. What the hell are you doing?
The right thing. Trust me.
Stop going crazy! Listen to me! We can help you! You don't need to do this! Alfred! Alfred! You son of a bitch! You cut my communications!
Sir, are you okay? I've lost communication with Robin. Is he all right?
He's fine. Faulty comms unit. I'm looking at him now.
Thank God. With all that's happening, I feared the worst. Speaking of which, the Arkham Knight has ordered a squadron of tanks into the city to lock it down and reassert control. Thankfully, the weapons generator upgrade you requested is ready for collection.
Thanks, Alfred.
Waving away when he could have been saving Barbara! It was cruel, selfish, and had horrible consequences. Oh, if you only meant it. Now come on, let's go show Gotham what a real guy.
No, 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 don't! Tell me he's gone! He's still out there! No, he is! Batman doesn't retreat! I'm sending in reinforcements! Find him!
Thank you.
Weapons Generator Mark III allows the user to overcharge secondary weapons, increasing their offensive capability.
Alfred, the Cloudburst. Give me an update.
The Batwing is still conducting scans of the entire city, but there is no sign of it.
Let me know the instant it's detected.
Of course. There are two new situations developing that may require your attention. Firstly, I'm detecting unusual seismic activity on Myagani Island. Also, I thought you should know I've been unable to contact Lucius for some time. Highly unusual behavior for Mr. Fox. A visit to Wayne Tower might be in order, just to make sure nothing untoward has happened.
Alfred, I'm going to investigate the seismic activity on Myagani Island.
I fear it's not going to be good news, sir. It seems nothing tonight is.